Yeah, of course, I noticed her. But then, hindi sumagi kasi I had a girlfriend that time.
Yes.
After that, we had a few more films na magkasama kami. Hindi pa din kasi may boyfriend naman siya. May nakapag sabi sa amin si Tita May. Si Tita
Pero
May sabi
nag-bridge
na,
sa amin na common friend
siya
amin
namin. Na mag-click kayo, ganun. Tapos,
pero no communication at all. No communication for 3 years.
Kita lang kami sa GMA Super Show yata.
No, SOP pa noon. So I had a yun ang regular show ko. And then sa hallway, nakita kami. Sabi niya, oh, how are you? Sabi niya, I'm gonna call you ah. Ha? Ano I'm gonna call you?